One of the things that we set as a priority for us is making sure that our goals are ambitious. We know that we had to put that high goal out in front of us in order for us as teachers first to be motivated to get our kids to that level of excellence. And so it started with us recognizing the potential in our kids first, and then being able to basically transfer that feeling of empowerment to our students so that they're able to kind of take on that ownership as well. An example of such would be last year we had probably about 20% or so of our kids that were on grade level. We set a goal of 50%. For some, that would seem a little bit crazy even, but we were blessed last year to have a wonderful PLC where we were very committed and we saw the potential in our kids despite what the data or the numbers showed. We ended up last year at 42.8%, so that we were really excited about that. We didn't quite hit the 50, but in terms of historical data, that really put us on the map. We went from being at the end of the list in terms of middle school growth to being number 11 of middle schools, I think, in CMS. So we were pretty pleased about that.